Last year, I nominated the 2016 British Takeaway Award winner for the Yorkshire and Humber Region. So this year, I feel an incredible amount of pressure to make sure that I bring the award back to Yorkshire for the best takeaway once again. 2017 has been all about the burger. So today, I've come to Pax Burger in Huddersfield.
Tell me about Pax.
An urban, modern, gourmet burger restaurant in essentially a village in Huddersfield. It doesn't matter what age you are, young or old, you can come here, have a great burger.
What is a great burger to you?
We use all produce sourced locally. We make all the patties ourselves. We've got a specific recipe that we follow. Just different ingredients that we incorporate into burgers that are just a little bit different from any other burger brand, such as the lamb one, I guess, with pomegranate seeds, aioli, a spiced aubergine pickle.
I love a good chicken wing, and there's something about your chicken wings, and it's different in the fact that when you pull the bone, the meat just drops off the wing. Yeah. How do you do that?
So we brine the chicken wings first, yeah, and then we marinate them for 24 hours. Then we comfy them in comfy oil. We chill them down, and then shallow fried in a tempura batter. We make our own special sauce, which then addict into and then serves.
That takes chicken wings to a whole new level.
Absolutely. Where else are you going to find another burger place that does that?
So that's my nomination for the 2017 British Takeaway Awards. But what the British Takeaway Awards really want to know is, what's your favourite takeaway? Click the link below and vote for your favourite takeaway for the 2017 British Takeaway Awards, sponsored by Just Eat.